I've been playing with Framer's newly released Start with AI functionality. In this video, I'm sharing a sped up version of my latest experiment with timestamps on the side. Before creating this video, I primarily focused on exploring and developing single pages. My starting prompt was website for veterinarian office, Sunshine Coast Animal Clinic. Tagline, every pet deserves our bright care. Main message, providing compassionate, comprehensive, and high-quality veterinary care in a friendly and welcoming environment. Site should include a blog, services, online appointment scheduling, e-commerce, newsletter signup, about page, staff bios, emergency care. To my surprise, the prompt didn't generate multiple pages. It left me wondering, is this a current limitation, or could I be missing a trick or setting? After iterating on the homepage, I used the AI functionality to create additional pages. I expected the new pages to pick up the selected color palette and fonts from the homepage. It didn't. In general, the subpages resembled homepages. That may be because my prompts weren't good enough. When it came to the contact page, I decided to test a more comprehensive prompt, which included the specific form fields I wanted. The results weren't quite what I wanted. Since I started receiving cautionary notices where too much was being asked of OpenAI, I decided to stop iterating on the contact page. Framer's output quality can vary. If you don't like the results, you can regenerate the page, but that seems to only be up to a point. Once I started editing parts of a page, the regenerate color palette picker and the font selector disappeared. They may be somewhere and I just haven't figured out where. It's also possible to work on parts of a page, like having the text of a paragraph rewritten or replacing a graphic with your own content, or through the Unsplash integration, which is what I did in this video. The created pages are flexible enough that you can add in your other elements via the insert menu. Lastly, not everything is created for you currently. You will need to add in header and footer components, for example. I'm always open to new ideas, so if you have a prompt you'd love for me to try in Framer or another AI integrated website tool, do share in the comments below. Happy building!